So this has gotten its version 1 release. It's something that I've heard a lot about. And I figured since it's sort of Halloween themed. Antonio. Okay, I guess let's start basic. We'll delve into it a little bit. Oh yeah, right, it's automatic, so I just move. That's it. I can use arrow keys as well. I do like the music. This might take some adapting. I don't like that it's in a straight line. hang on. Knife, please. Okay, that's it. Like, I know eventually I'm going to get overwhelmed here. I need to go collect my stuff. Generates damaging zones, shields from damage when active. King Bible. Just anything where it's not like on a basic direction and we have more things going on around us, I'll be glad to take. Oh shit. That's not good. Jeez. I got this. Fires at nearest enemy generates. I guess let's do the knife. I don't want to spread too thin, I think is the right way to do this. It's not a wall turkey, but I'll take it. Go. So now we're past the basic bats. another knife. Whoop is just so useless. Unless I turn around and do that. But I feel like you just have to keep moving in this. Uh-oh. What is this? Oof. That was quite unfortunate. Dagger. Do another Bible. I need to go collect food. That was tough, but we survived. It's definitely getting rough. Let's go, turkey! Reduce damage. Otherwise, I feel like I'm gonna run into problems. Trying to make sure the daggers do hit something, but it's hard. Ooh, that's quite the tanky thing. Alright, I'll try and get that. Just need to lead him away. Whoa. Yeah, that's quite the horde. Another Bible. I'm happy about that. Yeah. Bible again. Oh shit. Ooh, I got fucked. That kind of came in from a random angle. Okay. Floor chickens. Speed, I think, is a... Oh, but I can't. Nah, I'll save it. This is pretty addictive. Oh, and you can pause at any time. Okay. I mean, conceptually simple, but addictive. I'll try this. Seems like random is random. Fires one more projectile. Alright, let's see the whip. Oh, okay. I see. Seems much better now. Having it cover my rear is pretty decent. Base damage up by 5. Alright, use axe. Wait, 3? That's a big chest. Whoa, 5? Is that for real? Santa Water, Hollow Heart, augments max health by 20%. Use the water. Okay, that was a massive buff. Greedy. And back for that money. Armor. Can't neglect armor. Armor. Oh. That was rough, but I got it. Projectile speed? Alright, I'll take that. Whoa. That's huge. Definitely wings. Movement speed, I imagine, is a big deal here. Hopefully I got the basic strategy down. I know mouse cursor's in the way, but that's fine. This is what happens when you do window capture. That one. Okay, I may have found an out here. Oh, that was easy. Yeah, this is going much better than the previous run already. There was no struggle felt there, whereas in the other one, like, I was cutting it pretty close. Base speed up by 10. That's everything? That seems legit. Oh. It's gonna be another flock coming in. Oh shit. Oh, this might be the end. No, okay, we're fine. We're fine, 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 fine. Just can't let that happen again. Ooh, that was a very good shot. Fire wand. Deals at a random enemy, deals heavy damage. Okay. Greedy here. Just want to take out that elite. Ooh, these things are so tanky. I know, another elite. The issue is the kiting. Oh man, they're just not dying. Oh no, we're gonna have problems here. Okay. Ah, damn it, got overwhelmed. Okay. Power up. Definitely want speed. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can see why this game is pretty high rated. Definitely want the other whip. Like, it's so simple, even visually, but addictive. I think the axe worked pretty well last time. Bat, 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 bat. Didn't seem to do damage on the way back down. Chance to freeze enemies in time, bombards. In a circling zone, ooh. Tough choice. Let's try this one. I mean, I appreciate the Castlevania references here. Character gains more experience, character moves 10% faster. Yeah, faster. Movement speed invaluable. Garlic. Alright, let's try garlic. Garlic, eh? Second projectile on the axe. I don't think I'll be able to get to it. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Gotta look, eh? Gotta look, eh?
Crown. Crown. I wonder if that's multiplicative or if it stacks. Can't forget tankiness. This does seem to be working, but then again, last time it was, and then it went to crap randomly. So, we shall see. I'm trying to use garlic. Let's do whip again. Fire, there's fire, there's fire, there's fire. Just gotta be careful not to... Oh, damn it. Need to get to the middle of that. Salvation is there, I just need to lead them away. Go. Oh, that's big. Here we go. Double chest. Yes, garlic. Oh, yes. All right. I think spinach. Just let's get some passive damage. Ooh, yeah, this is going to be quite the spicy. I can't dispose of these things quick enough. I guess just... Uh-oh. I didn't realize this was like a trap. Yeah. Damn it. Ah! Okay. But, I mean, that went better. What's my... Razor's inflicted damage? Yeah. Cooldown. Alright. I mean, I think this will just get better over time. I imagine there's some strategy to this. That run felt like it was going well, but ugh, just not enough damage to get past that bump there. I guess magic wand. Wait, how? Okay. There wasn't really an enemy there, but sure. Do the whip. Fires at random enemy deals heavy damage. I mean, let's try a cast the build, you know? I'm trying different things. It's one of these things where it starts off and it feels good, but then slowly but surely you get overwhelmed. Staying true to the caster thing. I'm curious if this has controller options. I mean, it should. Increases projectiles. Alright, let's do projectile speed. I won't focus on speed. I mean, that is a speed stat, but it's like related to attack. Need to double back. Collect the massive bounty. Yeah. Garlic. I mean, you would think garlic would be good against a vampire. Garlic. Again. I'm gonna do this. Again, going with the magic build. Okay, this one's in the bag. What did I got? Okay. Kind of happy with that. One more projectile. Sweet. I think more health is probably a good thing, too. Go Costa build. Okay, I need to get this. Ah, hey. Okay, maybe not. Let's just keep moving. Ooh. Yeah, the base, every base speed, like, that's too good. To go collect gems. I'm kind of getting pigeonholed here. Magic wand cooldown. Alright, magic wand cooldown. I think I'm having the same problem again. It's just not killing stuff quick enough. I guess. Oh, there's no way, like. It's just straight up too many. There's a break. Oh. I made it out alive. Need to find food. Whoa. Garlic is just saving me. Tight squeezes. We need more projectiles. There's a turkey there, but it's too risky. Oh, jeez. Okay, max health increase. All speed. Kind of mental. Oh no. Oh my god. Not dead.
Damn.
All right, one more.
Not bad.
Power up. What's that? Reduce augments health. HP recovery, effects from weapons last 15% longer. Cooldown. Yeah, cooldown. I'm gonna save for cooldown. Oh, there's a new stage. Cool. Alright, let's do the new stage. Wants me to go in a particular direction. Garlic. No, the garlic absolutely carried. Alright, I guess let's try this one. Okay, I see. So Tesla coil. Character picks items from further away. Interesting. I guess it's useful for picking up XP. Definitely want the jewel whip.
Garlic.
I believe in the garlic. Augments area of attack by 10%. Which I guess is good. Because that affects garlic, right? And the whip. If I don't have to even get close to pick up stuff, that's ideal. It'll pay off.
Yeah.
guess we're doing an AoE build. Increase the projectile speed, generates damaging zones. Yep, and we have AoE, so that's gonna stack. Time? Okay, hang on. Got it, Ick. Again, if I can pick up stuff without even getting close, happy. Oh, damn. What is it? It's another ring. Reduces weapon cooldown. Definitely want that. Straight up cast the build. This is going well. I'm not getting overwhelmed, which is kind of nice. I know shit gets real like around the 10 minute mark, so as well as this is going. It's pretty much don't get penis-y. Shit, I have to double back. Okay, arrow damage. Definitely worth the effort. Got a lick. All right. Oh, this is a massive area now. The garlic carry is real. Just keep increasing that area damage, dude. Oh god. Yep. Garlic again. fire one more projectile. effects last longer. Yep. This is a run.
Garlic.
Garlic is like the carry here. Okay. Those kamikaze things are scaring me a little. Oh, thank fuck. That was really needed. Okay, I'm just gonna chill here. Holy crap, things aren't dying quick enough. Okay. I could have gone defensive, but like I think here I straight up just need the damage. Trying to go back, but it's kind of hard. Okay. It's more area, so I guess stack the area damage. Mental. Yeah. More holy water. What did it do? It fires one more projectile. Area damage. Yeah. Another chest. Excellent. This bat just won't die. There we go. Fires one more projectile. Why is it telling me to go back? Okay. And then up here. Oh, I see. It's an exit. There's a book. Permanently allows to pick it. Okay, got it. Alright. So, yeah, now the game really wants me dead. Yeah, I mean, look, like, movement speed ain't shit. Keep collecting. All cooldowns reduced, thank you. Alright, yeah, this is a run right here. It is trying its absolute hardest to murder me. Area damage increase. Going for that turkey. One more projectile. Mental. Look at this. Holy crap. Dude, like, it's just keep stacking the damage on the AoE items, like. Cooldown reduction. More spam. Raises inflicted damage by 10%. Augments health. Base damage. All base damage up by 10. Alright, do it. Cooldowns. Yeah, this is a run. This is a run right here. Fires one more projectile, because AoE. I feel powerful. DPS! I think I need to get armor. These things do hit pretty hard, so I think I'm gonna get armor the next time it pops up. Okay, cool. some health would be really nice, but... Okay, if it won't... Health, 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 health. Oof. Yeah, I definitely need armor. Okay. Not great options. Can definitely feel the stress now. Oh, look at all that stuff there. I'm pretty sure I'm locked into my items now, so there's no armor increase. It's just like, hope for the best. Fires one more projectile. This is very glass cannon. I'll be happy with the 20-minute survival. Okay. Chest. Go, 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 go! What is that? Evolved. Damaging zones follow you and grow when they move. Whoa, okay. My first evolved ability. I desperately need heals. There's no point in increasing health. Okay, maybe there was. Now I just gotta heal. We're past the 20-minute mark. Oh. Okay, we're good. That's a big one. health, orb, and XP, which I guess is cool. That radius, though. Yeah, just go health. If I can increase it more, then so be it. I'm trying not to neglect the one side, so... Lightning ring. Ow. Need health again. Oh, these kamikazes are gonna fucking murder me if I'm not careful. I mean, that's all well and good, but, like, I need to heal. I think that's gonna be my downfall, is just a kamikaze not being dealt with in time. Increasing that damage. It's only a matter of time before I die. The Grim Reaper is coming for me. I haven't seen garlic in a very long time. Oh god. Projectiles? Don't get overwhelmed. Holy shit. I think I'm fucked. Oh! My kingdom for attacking! There's just no way. Like, if I get touched, I'm fucked. Yeah, dead. Damn, fair effort. 25 minutes. That was really good. I think... I mean... I did unlock a bunch of stuff. That was quite fun. Alright. Stream taking break. I'll be back later. I'm gonna get some food in me. And then the second half of today will be Terraria and more of this, so I'll get this title updated. But I mean, for our first YouTube stream, pretty good. Alright. If you're here, thanks for watching, like, comment, etc., etc. All that YouTube stuff. Alright, okay. See y'all.